Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So, oh, there's me. Hi, Leanneception. Oh, I do a little outfit of the day. Outfit of the day. Happy hoodie from Joey Kidney merch. Skinny jeans from Penny's. Fake Vans. Also from Penny's. Image of comfort. Are you surprised? Obviously not. Because I'm kind of in the mood to actually sit down with you today. I'm going to grab my makeup bag that is exploding, and I'm going to do what's in my makeup bag in case anybody cares. Okay, that is so wonky. Hey guys, hey, no way, hey, did I actually just do that? Oh my god, I never dab. What, like what? Who am I? A Paul brother? Hey guys. I can't go all the way down. Oh, this is me sitting on the floor and you can still see me. That didn't work out. Hey guys. Okay, let's do this. Let's. What if I go like that? Hey guys, and today it's me. I'm Leanne. Nice to meet you. Why am I so awkward today? I don't know why. I don't know. Honestly, I think it's because I've had 3 coffees so far and I'm like half so tired that I need to go to sleep, and the other half of me is buzzing from the caffeine, so I'm just kind of like, the outside of me is like this and the inside of me is like yeah, yawning. Oh, I should have had another coffee. Anyway, on with the video. This is my makeup bag. Isn't it lovely? My dearest friend Paul got for me in Roma. The zip busted on it. That's sad though, but I'm still using it. Okay, I literally just grabbed this off my shelf, so this is what you are getting. A Penny's face mask. Lovely. My little brush case. Lovely. They're all Real Techniques brushes. 2 in the middle are, can you see them? What are they called? Blank Canvas, that's the name. Brushes are boring, you don't want to see brushes. Oh, a pencil pair just went on my nose. Yeah? I think my dad just called me. Yeah? Okay. My dinner's ready. Lovely. A nasty ass hair curler. A naked spooky palette. A Penny's nude lipstick. Eyeliner. Bourjois Healthy Mix Foundation. I don't know what shade it is. Catrice Highlighter. Bronzer. Powder. Primer. Another foundation. Ooh, Soap and Glory Body Moisturizer. Very good. Essence Sun Club Matte Bronzing Powder. Rimmel Bronzing Powder. Catrice Prime and Fine. Rimmel London Brown Eyebrow Pencil. Love. Oops. My favourite eyelash. It's not an eyelash curler. It is mascara. Lash Princess from Essence. I can't say enough things about this. Get this for your makeup bag quick. Rimmel London Wake Me Up Mascara. Honestly, don't like it. I just use it if I'm out of another one. My favourite, what's this called? Concealer, that's what it's called, yeah. Liquid Camouflage Catrice Cosmetics. Love. My eraser eye that's basically gone. A nude lip pencil from Penny's. 2 Penny's glitters that I've never used, so I can't say if I like them or not. A Catrice eyebrow pencil, a red lip pencil from Penny's, another Rimmel eyebrow pencil, a shitty number 7 eyebrow eyeliner that I never use, a dark maroony plum lip colour pencil, Rimmel in the shade Muse Red, Essence Stay All Day 16 Hour Concealer. That isn't good. Rimmel London Glam Eyes Liquid Eyeliner, and a Penny's Dark Mauve Lipstick, and two pairs, and that is it. And it's all out of my bed, and now I instantly regret that, because now I'm going to have to go eat my dinner, clean all this shit up. I have to stop drinking so much coffee. Okay, that's it for this week. Hopefully this is good. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, tweet me. Like all my pictures on Instagram. Follow my life, because it's so exciting. I'll see you next week. Bye.